The children of today are advanced in knowledge as compared to the earlier generations. They are competent to know about the happenings in different parts of the world without moving from their position. But this contemplation needs to be developed within them. The elders must lead their lives realizing this fact.